If your PC is slowing down or crashing at random times, you need to do this. On your keyboard, hit the Windows key and type in disk cleanup. Choose which drive you want to clean and click OK. Check the boxes of the things you want to delete and then click OK. Click delete files and it'll clean up your drive just like that. Now you know what to do.